Just like Overprize Final, we're back.
All right. Sorry about that. I'd started up the stream and then had to go subscribe to the Shutter for my wife so she could watch something. Got distracted. It happens. Shit happens. Okay. So. YP, add archetype, exports. Interior whack light. That works. All right, there's that. Let's go in here. Edit. And do I have that open? No, I do not. So let's get it going. Salt, 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 salt. I have been assaulted. Let's see. McDonald's. And this interior is what I named it first, yeah. Okay, so copy this. And then we'll go here and paste it. And then edit it. Alright, that should cover that. Now I need to import it in here. It's already got it exported. Is this it? I think this is it. Oh yeah, that's it. Our Wraith is now up to date. It hasn't been for a long time. We were using a really old version, apparently. Wait, why am I doing this now? I gotta code walk it first. I'm just silly. Before I open code walker, I got things I need to do, so let me quit out of this. Close code walker again. Let's go in here. Yeah, so I need this folder. Here, mods, update, x64 DLC packs, hash 3, DLC, x64, Levels, GTA 5, interiors. Delete this old one. Pull in the new one. Now I can start Code Walker. America, fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Let's copy that. Do 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 do. Bum 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 bum. Let's go here and bam, and then YTYP new entity. Let's paste this. Ha ha! Ooh, that's big. That's way big. I need to scale it down a little bit. Cool though. Alright. I failed at the first attempt because I needed to. Need to shrink it. Plain and simple. All right, one more time. All right. If I'm not mistaken, it's just the same. But the just to make sure I didn't miss anything changing. And we're going to export this. All right. Oh, goddamn, not that yet either. Gotta do this again. That'll give me the new size. Let's do that. Come on, Ali. Mikey's gonna learn better than to ask for cake in the chat, because he's gonna get pictures of cake. A new entity. Better. Okay, so Save that. That's good. Now we'll go here. We don't need this no more. That shell in here. Some of the outlet too. That'll make it smaller file size. Okay, there's that. Let's re-import it. Not there anymore. Okay. Now which one? Excuse me. There we go. This is such a mess. So it's that plug that needs to come out. Okay. That's skirt. Wonder why the music is turned down way low. Let's see. It's about as low as I can get the music without it turning off. Let me try my mixer. Turn iTunes down about 50%. Now I got iTunes self down about 50%, so we'll see how that is. Okay. What was I doing? Oh yeah, importing skirt. And upside down. Okay, there we go. That outlet right there needs to go. We go in here, re-import it. Damn, it shit still seems loud in my head. Weird. I got it like all the way down almost. Very fucking weird. Skirt. Let's see. Okay, it's gone. Good, good, good. Now I can try it live and then check my emissions. Still seems a little loud in my ears. Let's see, iTunes. 30%? Are you saying I talk funny? Is that what you're saying? I know. Eight-bit music is kind of droning anyway. Why is it taking forever to fucking start up now? Do a boss battle while I'm waiting. Let's see. Boss. Let's see. Join. Warrior. Ooh. The bot joined as a warrior. What am I going to join as? Join. Mage. I need to turn the bots back on so I don't get beat so bad. Yep, I'm gonna get beat. Nobody joined. That's like the second time it's fucking picked that one too. Hang on. I'm gonna restart that anyway. Cause I wanna see if it's actually randomizing my goddamn bosses or if it's just picking that guy every fucking time. That's weird it didn't get you in to join. Okay. I'm gonna turn the bots on too. Hang on. Bots. Fill spots. Okay. Let's try that again. Now it's loaded, but that's okay. Boss. Join warrior. I'm just gonna join me and the bot both as a warrior just because it's easier for me to do it. Got you in that time. It's going to fill the rest of the slots with bots. Okay. We got the rabbit or carnival. We're going to beat up on a little rabbit. Who's actually probably going to kick our ass. The hell is your avatar? Oh, you're that guy. The servo bot. What is it? Mortal Strike. Is what? I have to get ready to do. I think you're up next. It'll tell you on screen, it'll give you a prompt. You can do either of those three, exclamation point bear, rejuvenation, or tree ant, and then target. I don't know what target means, but target, oh, it's healing, so you can heal a player. I would just use rejuvenation if you're going to heal, because it heals all teammates, but I'd do slash bear, attack them. Do damage. Doesn't make you feel better. There's my fancy painting. Ooh, it's lit up. It's lit up. My fancy door. Ooh, it lit up. I don't think it needs to be any brighter. I think it looks good. And it's got a plug in the wall. Let's see, time, 0000, so it's dark, yeah. Oh, wait, I got the archetype fucked up a little. Shouldn't be doing that. I'll have to fix that. But the concept's there until you get up to it and it disappears. I think it's probably because that shit's still fucked up from where I resized it. I'll have to re-import it. Ooh, bot's coming up. If we beat this one, you get to use the rabbit as an avatar after that, if you want. Mortal Strike. I think I'm going to redo this. There's a down below. If you scroll, let's see. Get a little meta here for a minute. If you scroll down, right there, should be. Should be an extension down there for you to do that. There's all the commands I listed too. I worked on this for a little bit, setting it up the other day. Made some new avatars, the DeLorean, Mothra, the Rabbit, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle van, Ecto-1. Yep, here comes an ad. And I missed my turn, apparently. I'm going to try to fix that. Fireball. Fireball. Okay. I've got this imported. Let's select it all. Let's go to YTYP. Add archetype, export. Let's replace that. Okay. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Fuck. Okay. Where's the... Okay, red. Did you get to go or did you get exploded? Anyway. Okay. Let me open this. McDonald's revamp. Let's get the high off. Don't need that. Oop, bot's about to be up. I'm assuming it blew you up. It probably destroyed you. Because it's almost dead, so that means it's been wailing on us a while. No, I think while you changed the avatar, it just probably blew you up. Because it attacks random people down the line, doesn't attack in turn. It's alright, you'll still win if we beat it. Not a big deal. It's not about surviving to the end. It's about playing, I think, is how it works. Yeah, see, it just attacked my robot at the end of the fucking line there. Okay. Yeah, I made these bosses and everything the other day. I was bored as shit, I guess. Here comes the Ecto-1. Bam. Okay. Let's see. Oh yeah, it definitely changed. That should fix it, hopefully. Oh. What happened? Oh, we... Did we win? Yeah, we won. Let's see. Yeah, it gave you the rabbit. Hell yeah. Word. I just happened to look up and see that we didn't have avatars there anymore, so. Was transitioning. Okay. Oh.
Yay.
There's the man of the hour himself. You ask for cake, you get cake. only 13, bro. It's calling you out. Appreciate that sub there, Mikey. Thank you, sir. I bear no responsibility for Uzi calling you out afterwards. I need to take some better video for this intro. It's just a concept that I pushed live because I was tired of seeing the old one, to be honest. Bum 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 bum. All right, let's see if it disappears this time. My fancy smancy light. I like the illumination. I may totally redo this lobby. I push the counter up further and make more of a cooking area. Maybe do boosts in here or something. There we go. Hell yeah. Ooh. I got the texture fucked up on that, though. How did I do that? I know how. Your neglect. No. I don't know what the fuck did. I just left it on there. I should have not done that. Okay. We'll fix that problem real quick. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Sahel. My kids were in elementary school when this song was popular and on the radio all the time. And I just used to be chilling in the morning driving them to school. And then when they would say Sahel, I would scream at the top of my lungs and scare the shit out of my children. It was good shit. Good daddy times. Mets. Materials. Da 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 da. Now it shouldn't have those lines in it. I do all this. Oren made a cake. I might have to go start cooking some shit soon, too. Let's see. Yeah. No more lines. Okay, good. Let's try it out. I just realized it's showing the navigator. Hang on. Let me close Photoshop so that goes away. There we go. Sorry about that. All right. No more lines. I can live with that. Something that's actually plugged in, go figure. Where are these cash registers all plugged in? Where's this plugged in? This ATM. Old shit. Made bad. I think I put... Let's see. Trying to be better about shit like that. Did I? No, I didn't. I thought I did. I need to put plugs in here for these too. I'll do that when I continue my revamp. I already redid the lighting in here. Now, side of it. Sexiest walk ever. Look at the amount of detail on that door. Gotta fix this door. A random door put on here all backwards and shit. Yeah, I'm gonna spruce the place up a little. Rebuild these counters and take these tables out, put different chairs in here. Make it nice. New menu. But those are my three new additions right now. The painting, the door, and that light. Which I just did the light, so I don't. It's not even live yet. The door and the painting are, though. Then I need to redo that motherfucker, too. Parody laws. A door doing that? Do I need to fuck with this archetype too? I bet I do. I do. Because I don't think I changed it from when the door was super tall. Because the door used to go all the way up to that white line on the red-white thing up above. The door was that tall when it was a different door. So I bet I need to, we'll do that real quick, before I decide to go cook. Don't save, new all, import. Comes the door. Oh yeah, see, that's how tall the door was. The collision's still up there. Fix that right now too. Into Shit, did I not? That's fine. We'll put them all in there for the hell of it. Find 2M door. Sweet. That's it. Item to item, okay, save it. That should fix that. I hope. Noodles just got owned while peeking around a corner. Let's see how people get into and play every fucking FPS that comes out. Most of them just seem like the same damn game to me. Oh, it's preparing an ad, so get ready for that. Party. All right. Door. Oh, now I broke my door completely. Awesome. Good job. Good job.
Bullshit.
You're bullshit. Wait, did I import it? Found. Yeah, no, I did not import it. That's probably why. Big dumb. Shit devs. Uh-oh. Stream Raiders is done. Nobody joined. Oh boy. Means this is gonna be fun. It don't matter if anybody watches it either. Door. Lead the way with me. door. And the bounds, or what the fuck? Why did it import door? Did it not export right? Hi.
Just want to make a face.
What's up?
I just want to make a face.
Why? I don't have a camera on, so. I don't have a cat, no. You somewhere. That's one more time. Why did it not work? Don't need that. It's I'm pretty sure I already did this. Okay, no errors. Wait. Clicked all the geometries you want to export. Click this. Wait, is that the right? Let me close that and try it again. That was weird. Or was it getting max script errors? Or is that for the YTYP thing? It was, okay. So that should be exported. Let's import it. The door is there. Okay, this should be good now. Hopefully. Bling. Surprised that door was working at all. I bet your science. What we want because we can. I won the slots. Yeah. See if I fixed it this time or if I broke it further. Yep, still broke. I broke the door. Try just removing the changes I made to the YTYP and go from there. Keep the changes I made to the model, but let's remove the YTYP. Okay. So what I'm going to do is go here, go to the props, go Let's copy my light. So the painting is already there. Okay. And let's just restore. Discard changes. Edit. Should be the painting first. Yep. Okay, now let's put this back. Okay. I think I probably took away whatever flag made it a door. Da 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 da. Vehicle garaged. It's red and oozy. Skyger. Let's see if I fix the door now. Put in a goddamn light, then I break the door. Yep, fixed it. But it didn't fix that. Okay. So, what I need to do. Maybe just take. Actually, let's compare. We'll compare. That's where it went wrong right there, is it didn't have the flags. I bet. And also the physics dictionary. So what we'll do is take the physics dictionary and add it as well. And HD texture. All the way up to there. Let's boom, just paste that. It should be everything. It should be fine now. The sizes should be correct. So it should, on a restart, not disappear when we open it. Yeah. Should stop doing that. Like I made the light do a second ago. I did save that, right? Yeah. Pretty sure. Yeah, I did. Had to have. Yeah. Yoo-hoo, lost and lonely, yoo-hoo. All right. Hope it works this time. Definitely needed those flags. No, it's still. No, it's not. That was just me. Sweet. Just doing a little flicker they do sometimes now. Definitely need to update the rest of the place now that I've done those three things, though. Maybe even add a bathroom in, change the downstairs, something. There's so much lighting in here that we didn't even put light sources for. It's just random lighting. That's the only light source in there. I guess you could say some of this is coming from that, but that looks really out of place right there. This all looks fine coming from there. All right, cool. Well, that light right there was my only plan, honestly, so now I got it going, so guess I'm gonna go force myself to cook. So I can get prepared mentally and physically for tomorrow. See here. Yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna go make some deviled eggs and stuff. If I don't see you guys before then, have a happy Thanksgiving. Enjoy yourself. Have a good one.
And now, folks, it's time to say goodnight. We sincerely appreciate your patronage and hope we've succeeded in bringing you an enjoyable evening of entertainment. Please drive home carefully and come back again soon. Good night.